I'm Eileen Buckley. Lawmakers from both sides of the aisle are calling for Governor Cuomo to resign following the scathing sexual harassment investigation into allegations involving 11 women.
It is a sad day in the state of New York that the governor abused his power, now proven by the attorney general in a 168-page report.
Democratic State Senator Tim Kennedy says it's time for Cuomo to step down.
The governor should do what's right by the people of the state of New York, and he should resign his office.
Senate Republican leader Rob Ort met with reporters in Albany after Cuomo denied the charges.
There is no CEO in New York State, or for that matter, I believe in America, it would still be the CEO if a report like this came out.
Ort calls the attorney general's investigation sobering and a tough report, confirming the governor created a toxic and hostile work environment. He's calling on Assembly Democrats to move forward with impeachment proceedings.
Our conference stands ready to come back immediately to deal with this.
Republican Assemblyman Angelo Morinello also says Cuomo must step down.
I'm offended that he didn't stand up and just take homage and admission of his actions.
Other Democrats, including Buffalo Mayor Byron Brown, issued a statement also urging the governor to resign. Erie County Executive Mark Poloncarz took to Twitter to call for the governor's resignation. At the federal level, U.S. Senators Charles Schumer and Kirsten Gillibrand and Congressman Brian Higgins all want Cuomo to step aside.
If the report's conclusions confirm the allegations, whether it's a violation of state or federal law, the appropriate law enforcement agency should be involved and the appropriate action should be taken.
Eileen Buckley, 7 Eyewitness News.